Welcome back to Splatoon 2. So I actually recorded this before. So I have my gear. Like I said, I look like I'm going out in the rain. Look, I got my, it's not exactly a rain hat, but it looks like I got rain boots. And the other thing I was wondering is, I wonder where there was like big flat hats. I wonder if I can order another one. Does anybody around here have one? I don't think so. Anyway, so what we're using today is the heavy splatling. Yeah, so it has to charge. I haven't actually used it yet at all. So the maps are Starfish Main Street and Humpback Pump Track. I'm really not excited for Humpback Pump Track. That's like always available. You literally play that like every single time. Chef Frankie. Ah. Okay. Ooh, Starfish Main Stage. I do like this. I love watching that screen. 3, 2. There's always some game going on. We got a sniper going on. Someone on a team. So yeah, this is every splatline. I don't generally like weapons that have to be charged up. However, I thought you don't need to charge that much. And it's pretty powerful. So like once you do, you can kind of leave it to go. And if you charge it up even more, I don't know, like you don't need to even charge it up a lot. Like look, this is just one click. And that was a good amount. So I'm just gonna go circle. We need some around. I don't know, I will drop down here. So we got the Stingray again. So, oh well, the last video we were playing with the Dynamo Roller. Again, this one, it doesn't take very long to charge actually. Like for to fully charge. Now where is everybody? Where has everybody got to? That's splat there. What's my sub? Oh, it's one of those. I should have moved. It's one of those sprinkling things. I don't know what they're called. I'm actually gonna go. They seem to have them over there. So I'm gonna get a little bit more on our base. Cover up this because a lot of times people, they've cut them off at their base, but they haven't covered up anything on the way there. So, like, they have control of all the area. They haven't actually covered it. The other team ends up winning because they covered their base. Ugh, I wish I could. It's like the tent missiles. I've never actually killed someone with. Okay, the tent missile that kicks them. But like you never kill anybody with those. Ugh, if only I charged it a bit more. That's the thing, when people get up like that, you can't charge it very long. I'm gonna need to do more dodging. So I can dodge it and like get far away. And of course get aim. I'm gonna need some aim. That's gonna be useful. See, it didn't even drop on me. Bunch of people just yelling booyah. Or maybe they're yelling ouch. I don't know. So I'm gonna go up here and get back to that sniper position. Oh, ready? Whoa, that went by quickly. No, I don't think we got that. Oh, I honestly have no idea. Oh, that was close. 0.4. Okay. Well, I've won a game. So, the review time. Out of things that charge, it's definitely very fast. It's pretty powerful at that good range. I mean, the ink usage didn't seem to be massive. I do have some gear that reduces that. And I wasn't paying attention that much, unfortunately. But I think overall, I think it's a good weapon. There's also, like, some people are, like, super good with all rollers or super good with ink brushes or like, snipers. Like, I'm awful with them. With snipers. But some people are fantastic and kill everybody. And so, yeah. So I'm not as good with charging weapons. But also, the fact that it does so much, like, even just a tiny click, if you really need it to, and it does a lot of damage. It does. I do not know what I was doing right there. Oh, yes, look at that range. That is some nice range. No. I'm gonna say pure range. I'm like, range is its own thing. Doesn't need to be pure. I'm actually gonna jump over to Logan. No, that wasn't Logan. That's Zach. And I'm gonna do a sneak attack. So you do get slow. What? He sneak attacked me. Did you see that? Did you see him up there sniping? Oh, I was gonna go around and try and get him. Okay. That was amazing by him. Oh, I tried to sneak up on him, but he snuck up on me. That was awful by me. The staircase. Oh, look at those speakers. Nice speakers. So again, there's someone sniping me. Which I'm actually going to climb up there. I don't think they know. That would have been a great time to use my stingray. Guys, look at the stage. They're covering up the stage. So they just jumped down and they got tentacle missiles on them. So there's going to be some more yellow there. Is this neon green or yellow? Yes. Thanks to the damage and some helpful gear that was picked out. I didn't die from that. However, I died. I was killed by that next attack. So I'm going to go up here because I think this way, yes, I'm coming. So I need to cover up this. This is a good time to have a roller. Anybody got a roller? How did I fall down? I don't think you can just fall down. Okay, I'm gonna get back up here. Yes, this way, everybody is yelling at me. Booyah. Nice job, whoever just yelled. Oh, I think I actually got some good hits on him. Yes, nice splashdown, buddy. Let's see, can I get some up there? I didn't actually use my, nope, no special. My hair, like, sets on fire whenever I use my special. I like my haircut. I think I chose a good hair. I don't know if you can change it. I don't think you can have another win. Great. So I really don't like Stingray at all. But that's a special. So I actually was not able to see what every single one of those were. But that's keep going. So, Humpback Punk Check. Did we do one on that? I'm not exactly sure. I think we've just done some Starfish Main Stage. Anyway, so I'm actually pretty close to level 21. Very excited. So from now on, the highest level, the weapon, well, the last weapon you can buy is from level 30. So I'm not that far away from that, although you only unlock one weapon per level now. I actually got two when I came to 20, the Dynamo, and there's another sniper type one. So I'm actually seem to be, in terms of levels, a lot higher than everybody else. But I don't know. So, Starfish Main Stage. I definitely will do that again. I mean, we've been winning on that, so we might as well not change. However, it's probably going to be Humpback Pump Track. Because you know the game's random generators. That aren't so random. Yeah, Humpback Pump Track. Let's see how this goes. I'm not actually exactly sure. We got a sniper. Oh, somebody left. Oh. I always feel bad when someone leaves. I feel bad when someone leaves on the other team. I just feel mad when someone leaves on my team. Oh, someone's got that! No! I should have gone out of there. That wasn't good. If they win this, I gotta say, we must suck. I gotta say, if, like, you know that you're awful, if you got a team of four versus a team of three, unless they're, like, way above you, like, they're level 30s and you've got three level 30s versus four level 2s or something. But, like, this, if we don't win, we're bad. Or maybe they're just super fantastic. Like, really amazing. So, there's actually... So, I've just actually, boom. No, you see, you can't turn quick enough with that. Did they just kill five? Look, they just killed like five people. Now, I think we need to go on the edge. Seems like, so, the middle is, if you don't have it, you're gonna lose. Except if the other team completely surrounds you. Like, gets their base, your base, the rings around. Let's see, because it goes straight through this. And try and see. Yeah, I knew that wasn't really going to get a lot. I do have that sprinkler. Let's go throw one over there. Let's continue to try and cover some of this up. Because they can rack up some nice coverage from the edge of... So I really don't have to reload all that much. I mean, I need to swim around a lot to maneuver. No. I've also been getting killed a lot, so I guess that like regenerates my ink. So now basically we just need to get the middle. If we can keep the middle... I mean... We got our base pretty nice. So I'm actually gonna go and try. Right. Yep, look, they're going around. If I jump to Zach and help protect the middle, we should do this. I don't think I'm gonna be first place. Oh no! On my team. But we definitely won. Definitely. So yeah, I gotta say, I am liking this weapon. Yeah. I mean, it's always the same pose, like someone's. Like sometimes when you win, there's like two different ones it could be. But I guess not. So let's go. I mean, I'm not exactly sure what weapon I want to get next time. I'm thinking like Lunar Blaster. So I kind of want to stay like above 1,000. 130,000. Which means I'm going to need to get to 140,000. Hey! That's Eric! So, I know, but he's been in a lot of my videos. Or we were just randomly matched together. Oh, that's awesome. that's so cool. He's made it to 12. Not bad. Yep, that's Eric with 6 exclamation points. Okay. Well. What a coincidence. Well, I mean, I guess I knew he was on Splatoon 2, but... Oh, man. That is cool. Oh, we're not on the same team. Oh, he's got that carbon roller. Yeah, that's definitely what I want to try. I know I should be unlocking the Dappledoolies soon. If you saw them in the Everything You Need to Know, you'll know about them. Who? What? Was that him? Oh, I can't believe I actually paired with Eric. Though unfortunately we weren't on the same team. Okay then, that doesn't mean I will not attack him. I'm still in this to win this. Even if it means he only gets 30 points. Okay, let's get all of this. Let's try. I cannot speak. I literally try. Try, there we go! Who did that? Okay, Kevin, that's it. We got the Flingzerola. I'm very excited for the Flingzerola. I should actually be getting the Flingzerola quite soon. Or like unlocking it. And then that hopefully means I get to use it. Oh, is that Eric? I don't know, I think it's Kevin. What? No, it's Grayson. He got me. No! I don't know, I really want to take out Eric. Is that him? Yes, that's him. He got me. No. No, they got a lot of splat rollers on their team. A lot of people, like everybody on their team has got splat rollers. What? How did he get me an O? No, yeah. How did he get me in like 12s? He got me in one hit. It must have been weak. No. I don't know how that happened. I wish I had a better special. I usually really like my specials. Yes, I got him! I got Eric! Celebration is needed. I don't know. Whoever that was following behind. Oh, revenge. Oh, no, that was Kyle. Yes! Do get yes! Double revenge. I don't know. They kept a bunch of people with dualies. They kept sneaking up on each other from behind. Yes! Oh, we took each other. That's 2-for-2. Oh, unfortunately, I don't think we won that one. Oh, but that was very close. I just think it's hysterical we actually went with Eric. Look, everybody on their team had a roller. I want to get that carbon roller now. Even more. I actually accidentally bought it one time. I actually honestly don't know when I bought it. I was just playing around trying to get some more points and stuff. Oh, he's back again. Yes. Hopefully we can be on the same team now. Along with Kevin and Flayshow33. Well, actually, the Kyle was really good at Splooshomatic. So that was good. The Splooshomatic, that was like that came out on the Splatfest. That was pretty cool. No, we're not on the same. We're never on the same team, and we don't have Kyle. We don't got the Splooshomatic. I kind of feel like the Splooshomatic is like special for Splatfest, though it's not. I always think it's like special. No, that's him. No. See, Kyle is very good. Oh, I think Eric has actually been taken out. I don't see him. Maybe he's just in ink, probably. It's probably where he's gone. So I'm trying to refill because his roller's using all his ink. Oh! That was him, yes! We gotta get him back. We gotta get him back. Oh, did he just take out Eric? If so, thank you. No. Who's that? Oh, that Spooshmatic must be powerful. I did use it. I'm not exactly sure what video I used it. I don't think it was named Spooshmatic. I think it was either Splatfest or Team Ketchup, I think it was. Oh no. They are completely. I don't know, they've completely taken. Oh, it just completely missed me. I'm just gonna say completely 20,000 times. But let's throw one there and have it get all the middle. That's gonna be useful. Let's throw one down and have it use a lot of ink. I was not prepared for it to use that much ink. Oh, look, they're all going into squid form. We can't see you. Stop hiding. They just need a refill. But I can't see them on the map. No! We need to kill him one time without him taking me out. So we can at least be even. We really need to take him out two more times. But I don't know. I've been like focusing on taking out Eric and not splatting. Well, I actually think I have done some good splattage. Is that what you call it, splattage? I don't know how you should say that. Okay, I got Kyle. That's some revenge. Now, Eric should come around the corner. Unless. Oh! Eric's down there! Yes, we got him! We got him another time, yes! Oh, I got Kyle another time. If only I could have been taking him out earlier. And we would have been able to actually cover some top. I think I might want to revisit that Sploosh-O-Matic. That seems very powerful and very powerful and good coverage. Again, Eric's in third. He's stuck in that same spot like I am. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And we will see you next time. We were trying out, hopefully, the Luna Blaster.